Hello students, welcome back to the channel Chemistry Concepts. Get ready to dive into the world of gases as we explore in this informative video the effects of temperature and pressure on the volume of a gas by describing and explaining, in terms of kinetic particle theory. Step 1. Kinetic molecular theory. Step 2. Effects of pressure and temperature on gas volume with the help of Boyle's law, Charles's law, ideal gas law. Step 3. Conclusion. The kinetic particle theory of gases. Gases are composed of particles, atoms or molecules, that are in constant, random motion. The volume occupied by the gas particles themselves is negligible compared to the volume of the container. Gas particles have no significant intermolecular forces between them, meaning they move independently. The temperature of a gas is directly proportional to the average kinetic energy of its particles. Effects of pressure and temperature on gas volume. In Boyle's law, temperature of a gas remains constant. Boyle's law. A fundamental principle in the world of physics and chemistry that explains relationship between the pressure and volume of gases by physicist Robert Boyle in 1662. The pressure of a gas is inversely proportional to its volume when the temperature and the amount of gas are held constant. Mathematically, P is inversely proportional to V. PV equals K. Where P equals pressure of a gas, V equals volume of a gas, and K is a constant. Air is blown into the balloon. The pressure of that air pushes on the rubber, making the balloon expand. PV equals K. P1 V1 equals P2 V2. Applications of Boyle's law. Working on a medical syringe. Inflating tires. Paint sprays or aerosol sprays. Breathing of humans and animals. Packing of soda bottles. Scuba diving. Air pump. Storage of gases, etc. Effective pressure. Increasing the pressure on a gas causes the gas particles to move closer together. This is because higher pressure results in more frequent and forceful collisions between the gas particles. As they occupy a smaller volume, the gas's volume decreases. In Charles' law, pressure is kept constant. Charles's law. A fundamental principle, which describes the relationship between the temperature and volume of gases, formulated in the year 1780 by French physicist Jacques Charles. This law states that, at a constant pressure, the volume of a gas is directly proportional to its absolute temperature. Mathematically, V directly proportional T. Where V is the volume of the gas, T is the temperature of gas and K is a constant. Examples: air balloons in sports and meteorological observations and floating hot air balloon in air. V directly proportional T. V upon T equals K. V1 upon T1 equals V2 upon T2. Applications. Ideal thermometer. Absolute zero. A flying hot air balloon. Shrinking of a car tire in the winter season. Reduction of the gap between railway lines on cold days. Blasting of balloons on hot days. Expansion of metals. Bakery applications. Effect of temperature. When the temperature of a gas is increased, the kinetic energy of its particles increases. They move with greater speed and collide with the container walls more frequently and with more force. As a result, the gas particles exert more pressure on the walls of the container, causing the gas to expand and its volume to increase. Ideal gas law or general gas equation. Ideal gas equation or general gas equation. The ideal gas law describes the behavior of gases under various conditions. Ideal gas equation combines Charles' law: volume is directly proportional to temperature. Boyle's law: pressure inversely proportional to volume. Gay-Lussac's law: pressure directly proportional temperature. Avogadro's law: volume directly proportional number of moles. Combine PV equals nRT, where P equals pressure, V equals volume, N equals number of moles of the gas, R equals universal gas constant, T equals temperature. Ideal gas equation units: pressure Pascal or Newton meter squared, volume equals meter cubed, amount of substances or number of moles. Ideal gas constant R equals 8.314459848 equals joule per Kelvin per mole. The ideal gas law can be used to calculate volume of gases consumed or produced. The ideal gas equation frequently is used to interconvert between volumes and molar amounts in chemical equations. Combined effects. The combined effects of temperature and pressure on gas volume can be explained using the ideal gas law. PV equals nRT. Where N is the number of moles of gas, R is the ideal gas constant, and T is the temperature in Kelvin. This equation demonstrates that both temperature and pressure affect gas volume, and they are interrelated through the ideal gas constant. Therefore, combined gas law equation is P1 into V1 divided by N1 into T1 equal to P2 into V2 divided by N2 into T2. Conclusion. The kinetic particle theory provides a sound explanation for how temperature and pressure affect the volume of a gas. An increase in temperature generally leads to an expansion of the gas, while an increase in pressure leads to a decrease in volume. These relationships are crucial for understanding the behavior of gases in various physical and chemical processes. Thank you.